how can we insert this type of style in the image. This is called mosaic design. Okay, we can see some more designs here like this. How can we insert the images into the masking? Let's start this mosaic style, guys. Now just open the Photoshop. First of all, what the requirement we have to take? First of all, we have to cut the image perfectly. Okay, already we have some images we can see here, and we have some images we already cut the image itself. And if it is a, yes, we can cut the image perfectly. Take a new document, and I can take the document here, 6x4, or I just taking it's 8x6. Just cut the image perfectly. Control T transform, and I can transform the image. Just taken the image perfectly. I can take some images, guys. Here, what we're creating, this is the Prabhas. Now we can take some Prabhas images. Just taking some images, guys. How to collect the images? First of all, giving the images. Saving the images, it's downloads. Just taken some images here, guys, and these are the common images, guys. And here we have some Chrome symbol that we call as .EEP .EEP format. That should be converted into a image format. Come to here and make it into .EEP to JPG converter in the Google online. Just click it here, guys, and we can see, and no issue, and you can directly upload here. Choose a file, select it, and it should be converted into JPG. Upload, quality, control to convert to JPG, save it as a JPG format. And choose file. If there is any conversions like this, you have to convert into online directly, guys. Select this one, convert into JPG, this one and delete this one. Select all the files. Come to the photos here and click it here. Taken some photographs, it's 33, okay. And here we have an option, guys. We have to take a perfection size of all the images, and this is the document we have taken, and I'm just taking the 3x3 this is one process actually, 4x5, I'm just taking this one, and 4.5 also it's nothing, and I can take it manually like this. And Control R for rulers. If you want to keep the rulers, just keep it the rulers. Like this, we have to match the rulers, and this rulers will be, we can take the rulers from here, okay. This is the rulers, okay. Control R for rulers, Control R, please note the shortcuts, Control R for rulers, okay. I'm just taking, guys, simple, what are the images we have taken, just we are placing the images here, okay, and right click and rasterize the layer. I need only the Ctrl J duplicate, and I'm just deleting this one. That's it. And Control R for rulers. Okay, just maintain the rulers, and I'm just taking this photograph. And I'm selecting and Control G for group, Control G for group, okay, or otherwise just keep one more guideline here. Yes, exactly. If you want to take more, you can take it more also, okay. And just I'm just inserting some more images here, guys. Like this, I'm just selecting these three rows, guys, okay, and I'm just taking the duplicate and place. Like this, okay, and select this all the image. select this one. This is the main image. Okay, and select all the layers. Select all the layers. Keep it group. If you want to edit, keep it group. Or otherwise, right click merge. Right click merge. Merge means it will come as a single layer. Okay, but I'm just taking a group. I'm just taking this one. Control G group. Control G group. Group the layers. Control Shift G. Ungroup layers. The layers again we can ungroup, but Control plus E is the layers. Again, we can't unmerge the layers. Please don't merge the layers. Mainly after completing all the work only, please merge the layers. Okay, and I'm just taking one more group. Please note it down, guys. Control G group. I can group it. I can ungroup it. I can hide the layers. I can show the layers using with Control R. Come to here, Control R. We can hide it. We can take it. This rulers is only for the supporting only. This is only for the supporting. Just supporting the layers. Now select all the layers and remove the main image. Hold Control and I can multiply the images. Okay, and I can select hold shift like this. Hold shift and select all the images. Okay, I can group it. Control G for group. Like this or otherwise. And I just taking the duplicate, Control J. This is our images original. All images original. And this is merging the layers. Right click, merge the group. Then what happened? It's form only a single layer. It form as a single layer. See. And you can take, this is a duplicate. Just this is the dump. We have kept it a backup. Okay. And select this one. Okay. And see, we have an extra space here, guys. See, we have an extra space. See, this is the extra space here. That's why what I am doing, take a crop tool, C for crop tool, C for crop tool, just crop it. See, this is the, like this, we have extra space. Just crop it. Now, Control T means we have only the Control T. It has completely the edges will be cut. Okay. Now I can take a duplicate again. Take a duplicate this one. Okay. And remove this one original. If you have more images, it is very better. If you have less images, right click, merge layers, and the shortcut is Control E. Okay, now I'm just placing this one in the back side. Okay, and gradient background, select this one, click it, right click, image, Control C, copy. But I can save this background desktop, just save it, or otherwise, is there any other backgrounds? Please check it once. I can take any other backgrounds also, but I'm just taking this image and I can place it directly in the background. Now just keep this one and make it the blend modes. And decrease the opacity. I'm just giving 50% of opacity. This is a mosaic of the background style. Sir, we can in upon the part, we just taken only the some images only. If you want to merge this one, you can keep it as a this one also. if you want, if you don't want to merge this one, again you can take this duplicate only with more images. You can place it this one also. I just merge it like this. I can see the image in the back side. Okay. Now I'm just taking the eraser tool. And I'm just inserting Control Alt G. Create clipping mask. Control Alt G. One object is there, no? It is a transparent. It is a transparency object. Okay. This image is inserting in that object. Control Alt G. And I can place it whatever we need. Select this one, and I can take the multiply. And decrease the opacity 50%. And take the opacity eraser tool and keep on the face a little bit of opacity decreasing in the opacity, and the flow will be decreased. A little bit of erasing on the face. But mainly we have to erase in the rough erasing tool. And I can take this one luminosity and with a different type of styles. Like this. The background is very clear, and I'm just taking one more background, guys. Some funky style. Image, I'm just importing this image into the background. Like this. I can place this one in the background of the layer. And I can select this merged image into the some opacity, and just a rough a tool with erasing, and select this one, make it a 50%, a blend of tool. You can create a mosaic style. Of the images. Anything else? Any doubts, guys? Here we inserted. See, this is a clip mask. Control Alt G. Control Alt G. I'm just hiding all the images. See, in this background, this is the image. Control Alt G. Image mottam ila undiddi. Okay. And I'm using Control Alt G. Create clipping mask. Write down. Alt G. Inserting the image. Inserting the image into the image. Into the image or shape or text. Whatever maybe. Okay. Create. This we call as create clipping mask. Control Alt G. Again, I have to release the same thing. Release clipping mask, the same shortcut. Release clipping mask. And the concept. And Control Shift C. I can insert this image and make it some brightness and contrast. And I can take one more duplicate, this one. Select this one and just blend into this modes. take it just duplication only. The effect, how much you need, select this one and make it eraser tool. Just take the soft brush and decrease the opacity here and decrease the flow here and make it a rough erasing. Simple. If there any hard level, just make it rough erasing. Control shift as save as JPG, save and close it. This is the effect, guys, and please be practice.